Yo, what is happening, guys? Welcome back to another video. My name is Not the Casual, and today I'm here playing with Survival. I started this game January 31, I think. Yeah, January 31. So I am a gold, and I am in season 2 apparently. So I am going to be playing a solo game because he's playing my friend. So I'm just gonna play solo game. And if you guys are wondering why I didn't make a video for the past few months, is because I was too lazy and my phone broke. Okay, so now I'm just gonna start the video and I hope you guys like it. So we go in. Yeah, so we in. So now we in invited. And if you guys are wondering how did you get the monkey suit, you just basically have to keep playing, then you're gonna get puzzle pieces from I don't know what it's called, but you're gonna get puzzle pieces. Then you can get this monkey suit. If you guys wondering why I'm not doing face cam, it's because I don't want to block the screen. So yes, I wanna make you guys see the whole screen, and I don't wanna block it. So that's why I'm not doing face cam. And if you guys wanna know what is my favorite weapon set is the LMG and the Beret. It is because the LMG and the Beret are my favorite weapon set, because the Beret is one shot, one kill to the head, and LMG is automatic, so I will be going to training Bitter Lake. So if you guys play Russo Survival, you guys just let me know and maybe we can play sometime. So right now I'm going to land right here at this power source place. Wait, why did I drop that so far down? So I'm just gonna drop right now, I'm just gonna loot this place. Got an energy drink. I'll need the rifle ammo. Then I'll need the 2x scope. Oh yes, secret gun.
Where's the remote?
Person right there. Got him. I'm just gonna search for the bedding. So right there. Got him. So he has some stuff I need it. If you guys are wondering, I play on mobile. From a distance, it doesn't work, really work though. Got him. Sheila. Grab some of his ammo. I need it. Holy crap.
Those tiny frogs.
Oh shoot, some. Got him. Item.
Got
him once. Wait, no, I'm gonna need that. This gun.
Is it on your side of this one?
Got him. Another one. So it looks like I am clearing up this space. Oh, I am in the. Oh, shoes. Oh. I got him. Now I need to get this guy. Got him once. Got him twice. Got him. If you guys are wondering why I'm so good, it's because I play for a long time. I play for like five months now. I need to grab his. Never mind. Let's go. Yes. Wait. Yeah. PUBG?
Yeah, PUBG. I'm cold. Give me some.
Give you some milk.
After when you die, can you play with me? Can I play with you? And your friends?
No, wait.
I know how to play ready.
Ryan, I need to go to the other room.
No.
Cause the internet's slow. Okay, guys. As you guys can see, I got 14 kills. Or I can't be too confident. Got him. Drop some ammo. I don't really need all of that ammo. I need better,
We'll have plenty of time to plan the wedding.
Oh, I suppose you're right. How do you plan on wearing your hair?
Oh, shoot, somebody's up there.
Probably just like this.
Oh! What a bet. A flower crown. I see you in sunflowers. Of course, those are my personal favorites, but I should. Who was at the door?
Lucky's run away.
It's time to deal with the engagement. Lucky knows.
Got him.
She must have overheard us last night. Well, I should have talked to her. I should have been the one to tell her. I didn't want her to find out like this.
This is all my fault.
No,
got him.
Kate, don't.
We have to do something.
Okay. I'll write out when I bring her home. Right now.
If there's anything I've learned since moving out, it's that sometimes people need space to work things out for themselves.
Got him.
You said yourself that Fido and Estrella are family. Will they keep Lucky safe?
Yes. Yes, of course, but...
You forget how hard growing up can be. Send her a telegram. Tell her you love her, but let her stay. She'll come back when she's ready.
Practice later, Lucky. There's work to be done.
I finished polishing the barbells. I even gave them an extra coat of wax to make them extra shiny. Which maybe was a mistake.
Try again.
Done.
Drop some meds.
Because I spent hours painting him to look like a dragon. Now I have to start over.
That was supposed to be a dragon?
Ah, oh, damn it. It's okay.
Or maybe Lucky's practicing disappearing tricks, like Vito. She could reappear next to us right now. Right now. Where's the circus? I thought you said they were going to Silverlow. They did say
that. Okay, so that was a good game.